Hi guys, I thought I'd just take a moment to make a video on what I carry in my first aid kit when I get out on the trail. So this is just a cheap pouch that I bought on eBay, and it's got the webbing attachment so you can add it to a pack if you've got a pack that's capable of doing it. Otherwise it's a well-rounded pouch to use. So when I open it up, one of my first items is a pair of rescue scissors. Now you can downsize or just use a scalpel blade, which you can also get at the pharmacy. Metal tweezers for splinters and stuff. I've got a small penlight torch. Now, obviously this is not a necessity, this is just something I like to add. And then I'm going to go over to, I've got a bottle of antiseptic, this is just Savon, some antibacterial cream, this is Cetirizine. Then some bandage, this is just stretchable bandage, this is more for strains and stuff. 50ml creep bandage. FAD number 3, FAD number 2, this is a 75ml creep bandage. Now obviously you don't need as much, I prefer to be over prepared, and a normal conforming bandage. Then I've got another FAD number 3, and a set of latex gloves. Two sachets of rehydrate. An iPad. This is not really necessary. You can use gauze. I've used gauze before to improvise an iPad. I'll put a photo up for you. Some safety pins. And on the other side, I've got a rescue space blanket, helps it keep in heat. This is 130 by 210 centimeters. Triangular bandage for sling. Then in this little Ziploc bag, I've just got all my medications and small plasters. So I've got things like ibuprofen, Panadus, Metazine, and then a bunch of smaller plosters and the sprint as well. And here I've got a watertight container which I keep my earbuds for cleaning wounds and such, and then also gauze as well inside here. Then I've got these nifty little soaker tablets, which is a wet wipe. You just add water and it expands. There's a lot of first aid kits available at various outdoor stores. I mean, you can get it from Cape Union Mart, you can get it from Trappers, but always customize it to your needs. Obviously, if you're going to go out longer, you're going to add stuff, if you're going to go into a wilderness area, you might add different equipment. I would like to add a SAM splint, but that is something that you can improvise when you're out hiking, as well as a tourniquet, which is also something you can improvise. Well, even having all of this inside this kit, if you do not know how to use it, you're going to be ineffective. So it's always a good idea to maybe do a first aid level 1 course, or if you've got companies in the area that can give you a wilderness first aid course, it would be a great idea to attend. Always be prepared. Anything can happen, especially when you're out alone. Don't take unnecessary chances. I hope you enjoyed the video. Stay safe. Please like and subscribe.